What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Yep. That. Yep, that. Oh. Testing my controls. I'm down. Yep, that. Does that. Does that. Does that. And that's my touch. Okay. So the last time we got Heart of the Chosen, so now we have to deliver said heart. We're gonna take the long way.
At
least then I can just familiarize myself with the controls once again. Was this way. See this? And this. Also, I believe I, let me see, did I think I grabbed an artifact. Yes. So I grabbed the one in this room. I cheesed it. I was able to make the jump, so I'm gonna have to give that to our merchant. See if we can get any more moves. Let's see. No. There we go. How do we get that from over there? Oh wait. Can I get it from over here? Or would I have to be down? Sorry. Yeah, I actually grabbed one of these off stream as well, so I need 10 to complete a set, and I have 2.
Suffered.
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful.
second guardian.
Jeez.
The Griever lives in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfane, one of the old ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, filth. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell me, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's streams.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet.
Crap, they actually did it.
What was that?
The horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him. For a moment, I saw one who would stand alone against the Destroyer's army.
Chaos Form. Temporarily call upon War's Chaos Form to decimate enemies. Press L and ZR.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Old Vulcan's got something new for you. Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
Possession. It's the increased War's Chaos Form to max. Enough to buy anything. Where do I have to go? Over there. I keep pressing that button. This probably would be faster.
Hmm.
Which direction do I go? Oh, it was over there. Oh, snap. Wait, it's a fire one, so I have to do this first. Nothing over there I can reach. I don't think there was anything I missed, so how do I get across while getting crushed? Or splint too? Could I make that? Yes, I can. There's also another door over there. Thank you. So not this one, that's the way I came. This one. Drown past. Drown path. Jeez. Another one. How big is this area? Kind of big. Holy crap. Huh. This is definitely going to be something. Something chasing me in the water because I couldn't really tell. Thank you. Hello. Another artifact. Oh, I see you in the water. I also see this. Though I can't pass, not yet. Just yes. Before we bug this guy, let's get rid of. Just gonna go back, see if I missed anything. No. Okay. The horn. Don't know if there's a fast way to switch. Don't think there is. Unless I'm forgetting. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah.
grant you passage were it within my power. Do for me what you have done for my brethren, and I will hinder you no more.
There must be another way.
The curse must be broken. Then you may pass.
Shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
So looks like there's just three this time around. Well, I know where one of them was, so we'll go down first. Hold on just one second. Okay. Oh wait, no, there is four. Darn. Oh well, it's fine. Let's see, where is that other one? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Let's see. Keep at least one undead soldier alive throughout the time limits. Oh god. So I'm defending these fools. Okay, well they're doing good at their own. Hey, level up. Boy. Well, everyone's not dead. I can't even do the wind up. What the? There we go. Right. I see the big fella in the distance. This one. I did lose one, though. That sucks. Still, did good. Really good.
I always knew you had it in you.
Get that health.